The Pinellas County Sheriff's Office says that an Uber driver from Brandon was shot while on the job this morning in the Clearwater area. About 4 o'clock this morning, deputies say they found Terrence Baxter in his car in a construction area. This is right near the intersection of Ulmerton Road and 40th Street North. Deputies quickly called paramedics, and they say that the 33-year-old told them that he had been jumped while on duty as an Uber driver.